So hi guys, this is Verdy Channel, and today I'm going to do my reaction to RAMMSTEIN with their song Deutschland. And this one was recommended after I did my last reaction to RAMMSTEIN, where I listened to them for the first time. And this was what was recommended, and I'm just really excited to get into this. As always, you can like and subscribe, and let's go into the song. And also, there's no English subtitles. But after that, I'm gonna go and look up on my own the lyrics. But I'm really excited to get into this. As always, can like and subscribe, and let's go. Germania, 1680. It's really cool. Sorry, but that outfit that she has on. Look at that with like the red. Like, that's so pretty. Not sure, but like, I feel like we're going to various periods of time, because we had at the beginning like the Roman when it was Julius Caesar. We had people in like spaceship costume. We have people like from the Second World War. Like, I feel like we're going like through various periods of time. I might be wrong, But it's really cool to see all the costumes.
Ich will dich nie verlassen.
That's, sorry for pausing again, but that's like the camps, if I'm not wrong, that Jews were in the Second World War. Like I'm like 99% sure.
Ben, überraschen, überfallen, Deutschland, Deutschland, überall.
Again for pausing, but like the song is so fire and like I really want to like groove to the beat, but like I'm looking at the video and it's kind of disturbing, like what we're watching, like people getting hanged, like it's just really disturbing watching that, but at the same time the song is so fire, so it's really like a big contrast.
Deutschland, Deutschland, überall.
She gave birth to puppies. For sure there's like context that I'm missing. Are those like the puppies that she gave birth to and now they're like grown up? I might be just reaching too far, but that would be really cool. And you know, like, seeing this, them in, like, the stripped clothing, I can say, reminds me of when, for school in my English class, we watched a movie called The Boy in the Stripped Pajamas. And, like, I know, like, it's a fictional movie of, like, the Second World War on a family, but goddamn, that movie was something. Like, the end made me cry so much, and just seeing, like, people wearing that makes me think of the movie. Like, everything was really, really well filmed. Like, the quality was incredible. Like, seriously, like, what, well, first, what a song, but what a music video that comes with it. And like I said, the song was fire. I really love everything from the rhythm to the melodies. Like, it was really nice. I really wanted to follow along, but at the same time, watching the music video and having, like, seeing, like, disturbing things, seeing people get hanged, other people getting shot, having arrows, like, and they're back in their faces, sword fights. Whew. Like, the music video was really, really something. But one thing that I love is that they showed, like, if I'm not wrong, like, they showed different periods of time. I don't know if it's period of times of just Germany or the world. But I really like that we went through that and having different costumes. That was really nice. But as a whole, this was a really, really an incredible experience to listen and watch this music video. And I hope you guys enjoyed. As always, can like and subscribe. Stay safe outside. And have a good day.